some bundles, two bundles, a lace front, and I already glued that to the top of my wig cap, and I'm just gonna position it on, comb it out, and start gluing on track. I'm pulling it up right now. Starting the glue on tracks, I'm using my fingers to measure it out and push it on, and I cut off little by little. Just remember to take your time. I glued on about 5 layers of tracks. I'm just matching the tracks up to the side and gluing it on. Cutting and gluing, cutting and gluing. Oh, and I got this wig head from my local beauty supply store for $8. I named her Alice. And I'm just gluing on hair. I got up and left with the dog to show my folks how I was working it. I come back to one more layer on this wig. And I'm just going on the last layer, which is working out pretty good. I'm taking everything out and combing it down. Blending it out and making it look pretty and everything. So,